just starting to get light now. It's pretty still. Hopefully we get to see some deer today. We just gotta sit tight. Surrounded. He's behind the tree, I can't see him. He's going to be in the corner. Wow, it's getting bright now. It's just after 9 o'clock. Geese in the distance. Haven't seen any deer so far. Just about a million squirrels. It's warmer today than it was this week. Front come through on Thursday where it went down to freezing, and the following day there was a lot of deer movement. Actually, I checked my trail cameras last night, and right under the stand yesterday morning at 10 o'clock there was a big 8-point buck. It looked like he was chasing a doe. There was two deer in the picture and he was following her. So we're gonna sit tight and see what happens. Time for a midday update. Haven't seen any deer. Did see one big turkey. Came right along the edge of the corn here within bow range from me. But turkey doesn't open until next week. And then I won't see any. The temperature's gone down. The wind has come up. And the temperature's gone down. As you can see, I have my extra coat. I'm wearing it. I sat in the stand last week and it was really cold. It was windy and it was cold. This week I brought my heavier gear so I can layer up. That way I can still sit all day and not be freaking freezing. The wind is really bad right now. It's changing direction every couple minutes. It's swirling and it's pretty strong. let's sit tight and see if we see anything. There's another hunt wrapped up. You can see the moon behind me. It's almost a full moon. We've seen two deer right at about 6:30. I seen one turkey earlier on in the day, but no bucks, just does. I'm on my way out of the woods now. I'm walking out through the edge of this cut soybean field. I don't want to bump any deer that are down by the woods, so I'm gonna walk the long way out. It's cold. All right, time to head home. Until next time.